Since Turkey is now Britain's ally in the peace axis, we sent our cameraman to the launch of her new submarine Attila from the Golden Horn yards of Istanbul, once called Constantinople. With the sun glinting off the gilded minarets, they watch her glide down into the Sea of Marmara, a new weapon to guard the Dardanelles, a new strong arm to help keep the sunlight of peace shining down on the eastern Mediterranean.